Stations are willing to pay big bucks for an interview with Brad Pitt. He's in Calgary filming the assassination of Jesse James. He made the front page of the Calgary Herald this week. So did his rumored love interest, Angelina Jolie. The contest goes like this. Show up with Pitt, you get $10,000. Show up with him and Jolie, it goes up to $20,000. And if you add Jennifer, it's $50,000. The movie's director calls the stunt borderline stalking.